and then we'll be done.
Gorgeous dress.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh,
I try, I try.
It's beautiful. So what the heck are you doing here?
Well, a little bit of this and that, and tonight I'll just be getting to watch the movie and introducing something later on.
And what will you be introducing?
Later on it's going to be Mogambo.
Lila and the Nitrate Prince.
Art Gable.
I know, and Grace Kelly. So that'll be fun.
And then so many friends and sharing.
Just get to watch the movie and enjoy the film.
How fun is this for you? 10th anniversary of the festival, 25 years of
teasing. Are you a 10 timer?
I am.
I'm a 10 timer.
I've covered all of them.
Tony Curtis.
And of course, 25 years watching TCM, too.
Oh, that's true. That's right.
This is a biggie.
Yeah.
So, and I think of Robert Osborne and his influence over the festival. And it's just fun. It's just a fun, you know, we see people and we're in the green room having fun, seeing old friends. And it's very stress free.
Yeah. What is going to be coming up for you on the network? Because, you know, you did the Second Chances.
Yes.
It was so beloved. So I'm curious what is going to be new for you to be presenting a series on.
I'm not sure. I got a couple things up my sleeve, but I'm always pitching people and ideas, so we'll see. It'll be up to them. In the meantime, you can watch me on Goliath. I'll be on this third season of Goliath, which I'm really looking forward to.
And where can everyone see this?
On Amazon Prime. You got to get your Amazon Prime to see me on that.
When do I have?
Uber talented Billy Bob Thornton. Ah, a doll. I'm having a blast working with him.
Gonna write another book?
I'm in the middle of writing it. I had to make some revisions. You know, I had a busy year.
I know.
So I'm making some revisions in the book.
Well, everybody wants you. So
yes.
Go, my friend.
Hey, good to see you.